So, how come I've never met your cousin?
Luis? He's like my cousin. My dad's is, well, we just call each other cousin.
Is he like a producer or something?
Not exactly.
What does that mean?
He owns this place, so...
So, what makes you think he'll invest in our feature film?
He's got the money, okay? And this is our last chance to fund the Stephen King show we won.
So, he owns this place. What else does he do? I mean, like, how come I've never heard of him before? And how is he gonna get us the money for the feature?
You haven't heard of him. He's kind of like the black sheep of the family. He went to jail.
What? Are you serious?
Okay, only twice.
What the fuck, David? For what?
Drugs. But come on, we both smoke pot.
So he went to jail for pot. Okay, that's not that bad.
Not exactly.
Not exactly?
Okay, would you stop being a bitch about this, okay? You know what? I said if you want out, the door's over there.
I'm just worried. I'm gonna have to do something like smuggle drugs up our asses or something.
Okay, we're not gonna have to do anything like that, okay? He's shady, but he treats me like family. Speaking of the devil, what up, Cuddy?
What up, Cuzzo?
So, this is my friend Maddie.
Long time no see, cousin.
Yeah, I know. School and shit, you know? How you been?
Same shit, you know. Looks like school ain't the only thing been keeping you busy.
No, just friends. You want anything? Food, drink?
No, I'm fine. Just friends, huh? I don't get it, but whatever.
So, cousin, I have a huge favor. We're trying to make a movie, and...
I get the gist of it on the phone. Look, I love you, cousin, but this isn't an investment. Now, there's a lot of money to throw away here. I'm gonna need a favor from these guys. You look like a good kid. Go to the bathroom and shove this up your ass. I need you to move this.
David?
Oh, shit, where are my manners? You just want a tootski?
Oh, no. You're too kind.
Well, more for me then. All right, look. I've always looked out for you. I've always kept you out of trouble and all that. Eh? But if you want this money, I'm gonna need a favor from you.
What the fuck, man?
You thought easy money was easy?
David, you don't need to do this. We don't need the money that bad.
Maybe you think that? This is my last chance.
If you do this, I'm out.
Maddie, I had to.
Little cousin, sometimes you gotta make big sacrifices to get to the top. I'll never forget this. Consider your movie funded.